talk about French cliché. Today we are going to talk about French and baguette. Well, this one is true also. Yeah, it's hard to believe, but French people consume around or about 320 baguettes per second. And we have in France 32,000 bakeries. So yes, bread is a big deal. We have obviously expression about bread, like avoir du pain sur la planche. You can translate that with to have a lot of bread on your cupboard, which means to be really, really busy. Oh, and we have a translation for the word friendship in French, copain, which also means sharing bread. And speaking of friendship, I remember deeply and with a lot of emotion the first day we moved in a city in the US a long time ago. Our neighbor came with a big piece of bread and cheese, and she became a friend forever, Kate. So, French people love baguette. So when we move abroad, we ask obviously about the cost of life, the quality of life, the school districts, but the most essential question that we can ask around would be, where is the best bakery? And if you don't have a bakery near you, or you don't have the time to go there, you can just make your own. And today, lucky you, I'm going to show you a very simple recipe. So, it was very hard to make this video. I have been trying for a few days, but usually I make bread in the morning and I don't have time to record the video before the afternoon. And each time my kids ate the baguette. So this one, I kept it very secretly hidden. So, ready? It's very, very, very simple. So you need a bowl. What do you need also? You need some water. I use 300 millimeters of water. Lukewarm would be perfect. So you pour your water into the bowl. You add a teaspoon of dry yeast. Then you mix. The best, I'm not going to do this now, the best is to leave the dry yeast and the water for, I don't know, maybe 10 minutes. Voila. Then, after 10 minutes, you add the flour. So I usually, so it's in grams, sorry, it's 375 grams of flour. So you can use very simple flour, but you can also use whole wheat flours, or for people with gluten-free trouble, you can use buckwheat, or voilà, you can make your completely own baguette. Oh, and I almost forgot, you also add a teaspoon of salt. Then you mix. Just enough for your dough to be well combined. Here you go. So you have this kind of very sticky dough. Here you go. Then you put a towel on the top. Keep it for 1 hour and a half, or the more the better, to proof. Then you'll see the dough will be really sticky. Try to share the dough in two parts and put them in a shape of baguettes. Put some water in a plate in the oven and the temperature 465 degrees Fahrenheit. You put your baguette. You cook for 20 minutes, and then, ta-da, wow. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to check all the lesson and class we have at Speak. Au revoir.